Finding Sagira brings up a lot of old memories. When you picked up her shell, you were able to access something left behind. A psychic fingerprint. I believe the relic awoke a new ability within you. One that reveals what lies beneath the surface. One rooted in darkness. Something tells me this witness Savathun mentioned is directly tied to her theft of the light. We need to hear more of that fingerprint. Which means you need to strengthen that ability. We've learned from the pyramid on Europa before. Head there. Eris will guide you. If my instincts are correct, this ability could be just what we need to solve this case. We stand behind you. Pardon me. These are troubling times.
This pyramid once before, Guardian. Ikora believes there is more to be found.
How will communing with darkness help us understand the voices we heard when we found Sagira's shell?
Reach the statue at the heart of the pyramid. Strengthen your connection to the darkness, and you will see beyond the limitations of normal sight.
This pyramid granted darkness to the Guardians and the Fallen. It gives power to our enemies as easily as it gives power to us. I don't trust it. Let's just get in, take what we need, and get out. Ikora, the device was some sort of super weapon. The energy I detected within was extremely volatile, way beyond expected levels.
The Scorn clearly have an appetite for destruction, but at whose behest, we do not yet know.
We'll keep starving them until we figure out who's behind all this. Thanks, Ikora.
That'll do.
Come on.
And yet, while you're over there, the Hive Ghost Network says the Scorn are running an ether op. Can you check that out? myself, because if I'm right, the Scorn, they're going to start some big dark ether event any time now, and they'll be well defended.
Timely warnings, Finch. Timely. But we'll light them up.